how was your experience of working in one of the largest capital markets, London, in finance? For people who want to move into finance, move into banking, how was your experience?
Yeah, so again, like, you know, taking a step back before I answer the question directly. So my objective was to work for 2 years in New York, 2 years in London, 2 years in Hong Kong, and then move back to India, because I thought, like, you know, New York, London, and Hong Kong were the three key financial markets, right? It didn't really pan out that way for many different reasons. London, right? Amazing market. And I'll tell you why, right? So London covers the EMEA region, EMEA, right? That is Europe, Middle East, and Africa. Okay. Now, these are literally very distinct markets. So Europe, again, can be divided into two parts. One is Western Europe, which is where, like, you know, UK, France, Germany, Netherlands come in. Then you have the Central Eastern Europe, which is the new emerging countries like Poland and Serbia and Russia, et cetera, et cetera. And then you have Middle East, which is a completely different market, completely different set of clients. And then Africa, which is much more up and coming, right? And the challenges and the fun of working across these different markets is huge and humongous. Like, now you're working with very, very high profile, large companies based out of Western Europe who know how to deal with bankers, who know what's the value of an investment banker is, versus, like, you know, going to smaller countries in Africa or Central Eastern Europe who may not be really aware of what value an investment banker brings. I'm assuming that the investment banker does bring in some value. Okay, so that's not like assumption, right? So it is awesome. Like, you know, you are at any point of time, you're working on pitches or transactions, which could be one in Western Europe, one in, like, you know, Middle East, and the needs and demands are so different. The way relationships works with clients is so different. Like, you know, Middle East is more like Asia, where the personal connect with the client is very critical. In Western Europe, not so much. It's all about work and being, like, you know, professional, et cetera, et cetera. So huge learning experience. It again prepares you for dealing with any kind of client anywhere in the world. It makes you a truly global professional, in my view.